What is happening, YouTube? It's J-Mo, back with another video for Shotty Mo Show Pools, and we're back with some more NBA action, guys. I did not expect to find this on the shelf today. I went to Target on a whim, and thank God I did, because they had two of these sitting on the rack, hanging up on the hanger box. So I got two of them. They were the last two there. I was very grateful for that. Whoever left those for me, I'm really appreciative of it, so hopefully I get some good ones here. But yeah, I did not expect to find this today. They also had some of that 2020 MLB draft prism on the shelves. Tons of it. They had blasters and megas. And then, of course, the Topps Update megas. Complete sets of, you know, the 2020. I even found a complete set of 2018 Topps at the Target today. So I was really happy with that. But anyways, today it's all about NBA, guys. I did not expect it, so I'm happy for it. I'm definitely going to be on the hunt tomorrow at the Walmarts to see if they're stocking this week with the NBA hoops, because I'm sure they'll get, hopefully, at least some Blasters and Megas too. So I'd like to see what the other products look like in person for sure. But right now, we're going to rip what we got. But before we get into that, guys, I have another package right here that I got today, and I'm really excited about it. Why, do you ask? Because it's my first Luka Doncic rookie card. I don't have any of his cards at all, so I purchased one on eBay. Wasn't any of the big ones. I was not going to spring close to $2,000 for one card on Luka just yet. I might rather spend about three or four, you know, I mean, spend about the same amount to get three or four cards instead. But I did get a pretty nice insert. I want to know what you guys think of it. I think I chose a pretty nice one. So let's take a look at it in person and see what it looks like. I'm pretty excited. Oh, it's going to be double wrapped here. Got a PSA sticker on it from PC Sports Cards. So, there you go. Boom. I wanted to make sure my address wasn't on there, but group sub with PC Sports Cards. I think I've heard of them as well, but I decided to submit my stuff on my own. I'm never trying to do a group one, so let me know if any of you guys do any group submissions for PSA. I'd like to know how it goes and what you feel like your success rate is in getting turnaround time and stuff like that. Okay, so here we go. It's a Luka Doncic, the rookies insert out of Optic, guys. And it is a PSA 10, of course. I wouldn't buy anything less, but there we go. And that is a good looking card. I like that. Lots of blue in there. I mean, you got the blue that basically matches a jersey. Same with down here. You got the kind of stripes or waves or whatever. That's a sweet card in person, guys. I like it a lot. I think I chose good. Gem Mint 10 PSA. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. I really enjoy this card. All right. So my first Luka Doncic rookie card. Let's hope I can get some more to add the collection sometime this year before it gets too out of hand, because I don't think his game is going to go down at all. It's only going to rise, and so his card will continue to rise as well, guys. So you better jump on him while you can. He's definitely a beast. I got a lot of faith in him. So we're going to hope Mr. Luka brings us some good luck with our NBA hoops rips here. I think he can do me some justice. We'll put him maybe over here on the shoulder, right there. Look over the shoulder there, Luka. That's nice. Oh, look at that. I'm already dropping him. That's a party foul. Luka, I'm sorry. Let's get this right. Off balance. Okay. See, that's, now I don't have it on the camera, though. We'll put him right there. Nice. Okay, so there we go. There's my Optic Luka Ruka card. I said Ruka card, didn't I? Luka Ruka. Rookie card. You guys know what I mean. All right. So, we got two of the NBA Hoops premium stock hanger boxes. Now, I have seen a couple of videos. I think Hitman Rips opened his stuff up pretty quickly. And I think one more person, maybe. Maybe it was just Hitman Rips. And it seemed like the hanger box variation seemed to have the most rookies in them. And let's take a look. Let's see. You get four hanger box exclusive purple disco prism as well, which I love disco cards. One of my favorite cards on my sets is my Ja Disco. You get the hanger box exclusive orange prism insert, so you gotta look for those. I don't know if you're gonna have them in every one, but you're supposed to look for them at least. So when you see look for, I don't think that means it's guaranteed in there. Let's see here. Is there anything else on this side that it says? And then, of course, the rookie variation. So you already know who I'm looking for, guys. If I can score the Ja rookie variation, I'll be a happy man. But there we go. You got Mr. Zion on the front. Premium stock. You're going to get 20 cards in this box. If you can see the odds there, there you go. Randomly inserted cards, base silver prisms, base tribute silvers. All right, so I'm hoping to get some good rookies, especially my guy, Ja Morant. Y'all already know. He's the guy I'm highest on. So I hope that I can pull one of his cards. He's got, I think, at least two base cards. You got the regular and the tribute. And then after that, I think he's got maybe, I think the rookies all have what, three inserts, maybe four inserts in this card? I'm not sure. They definitely have several of them though, for sure. Let's hope we can get some, guys. I am really excited. I am definitely opening both of these boxes up. There is no reason to even think about that. We'll consider holding some other stuff later if we get a chance to just, you know, get lucky and score this stuff. So, look at that, guys. Zion Williams, so right on the back. So, I mean, there we go. We got one of the big guys at least. We'll take it. All right. Okay, okay, okay. I wish it was a purple disco, but it does look like a different color possibly. So, I don't know. We're definitely going to see what that's all about. We're still going to save it for last. All right. That's a good way to start. Definitely a good way to start, guys. I'm not the biggest NBA Hoops fan, but because it's on the premium chrome stock, I'm definitely intrigued. That is for sure. All right. Let's get to it, guys. We got Jaylen Brown. Yeah, I can't lie. These cards are pretty sleek, guys. Pretty sleek. Kevon Looney. Bismack Biyombo. High draft pick. He's got some game to him, but I don't know. Okay, there we go. There's our first rookie. I wonder if it's a variation or not. I'm not sure. It's Shai Gilgeous, bro. That's not a rookie. Come on, James. Shai Gilgeous is the second year, guys. I'm tripping. All right. Larry Nance Jr. That's a nice card. Yeah, I like that one. Probably better fitting if he was actually dunking or something, but I still like the card. Evan Fournier. Man, I'm really excited about those purple discos, too. Those are going to look sweet. Hassan Whiteside. Dylan Brooks. I'm not sure when we're going to get into the rookies. Gorgui Dieng. All right. Let's get this a little bit better. Sorry, guys. Okay. Bryn Forbes. I'll take that one. Still no rookies. Oh, there it is down the bottom. Cody Martin. Okay, there's our first rookie. I'll take that one. He looked pretty good the other day in preseason, for sure. So not bad at all. I'll take that. Yeah, and that, I like the colors on the bottom too on those guys. That's really nice. Ah, thank you, Luca. And that is the one base card I wanted too. That is what I'm talking about, guys. Thank you whoever left those boxes for me on the hanger. Wow. My man with a beautiful dunk. And he rose up just like that yesterday with his hair up in a little kind of bun. Oh, man. This guy is so explosive. I love watching him play. Let's get him sleeved up immediately. All right, guys. Today is a good day. We got Luka in the mail. We got Ja Morant on the shelf. We got Zion. Zion waiting for us in the back. It's going to be a good day. Sorry if I'm getting too loud on this mic. I know I get a little close to the phone. I can get a little booming, but whew. Man, that's sweet. Let's take a look at the centering. Centering looks nice, guys. I think we have a winner. Let's take a look at the back. Back is looking good, too. Yeah, buddy. Ja Morant in the NBA Hoops Chrome. I love it. Now, if I can get the cracked ice and the purple disco in it, I'd be even happier. But let's not get too greedy, right? Let's not get too greedy. All right, Ja Morant, you get to go up there, sir. All right. Beautiful, beautiful. This is a great, great rip already. I'm excited. Gogo Batazi. Another Cody Martin, and it's a silver this time. Okay, I'll take it. Like I said, he looked really good the other day in the preseason. Very confident. His three-point shot is there. So him, PJ Washington, Melo, I think Bismack, they got something special going over there. Can we get another rookie green? That one's upside down, looks like, guys. So let's turn that one around. So Cody Martin's silver. Very nice. Okay. What do we got coming up next? Okay. Hamidou Diallo. So Cody Martin silver right on top of his base. Very nice. And that centering looks pretty decent too, guys. Woo-wee. Not bad. And there's our first color. A little green action. Not bad. Well, we've got the disco coming up after that. Oh, and it's upside down. So I'm going back the other way. Get this box out the way. All right, so what do we got here coming up first? It's going to be the Houston Rockets. Will it be James Harden? Oh, Robert Covington. Did he get traded or did he sign a contract with somebody else? I can't remember. That's a great looking card though, guys. Whew, I can't lie. I definitely will be on the hunt tomorrow for this stuff. Good luck to anybody out there on the hunt as well, because that is nice. Very nice looking card. Okay, who's next? Can we get a rookie? There's a rookie. It's blue. And it is the Thunder. So that is most likely going to be, yep, Isaiah Roby. Okay, that is a good looking card. Man, those are sweet, guys. Very nice. Very nice looking cards. I underestimated the hoops. Premium stock is where it's at, guys. Premium stock is where it's at. Can we get another rookie chevron? Not this time. We're going to have the Clippers, and it's going to be Patrick Beverley. Okay. And then coming up behind that, oh, got like some kind of insert here. Is it upside down? Nope, it was not upside down, sorry. And it's going to be, it's a tribute. Shaquille O'Neal tribute. Oh, and the Lakers jersey too. Sweet. All right. That's a nice one. That's a nice one. Biko, Quasar. Tell me what y'all think of that one, guys. Woo. That is a banger right there. I like it. Yeah, buddy. Shaq. Very clean looking. Hey, the centering on these premium stock is looking pretty good, guys. I mean, I'm not seeing, you know, when you look at the optic or the Donruss, sometimes it's just so grossly negligible. You're like, wow, how could you do that? But this is good. Okay, let's see what this Zion card is behind this, guys. We know it's Zion already. It looks like it's some kind of insert. Looks like it says lights, camera, action. Woo-wee! Man, guys, how about that one? It's a silver. Woo-wee! Hey, I can't lie. That might be one of my best pulls this year out of a retail box for basketball. What else did I pull out of retail that could maybe compare to it? I just don't know if there is one. Oh, God, I'm going to mess up this corner, James. Oh, there it goes. I know, Pac-Man. I got to cut that corner. Check that card out, guys. Lights, camera, action of Zion Williamson. Yeah, buddy. Getting loud in the house. Let's go. Let's go. Dang. So we got our man Ja. We got Zion. We got Isaiah Roby disco. We got Cody Martin silver. We got a nice Shaquille O'Neal disco. I would call that hanger box a monster. That's what I would call it. I would call that hanger box a monster. We're just getting started. We got one more to go. Let's get it. Can it get any better? Everything else is a bonus now, right, guys? I mean, can I get the Ja Morant in that lights, camera, action now? Is that getting too greedy? I mean, hey. All right. Let's see if we can try to do this without exposing the back card this time so it's more of a surprise, because I sure would have liked to have seen that. Man, that's a sweet last card. Very sweet last card, guys. Super excited about that. I don't even have any of my stands over here right now to be able to display it. That's just a bad omen right there. I got to get that right. Okay, let's see here. This plastic was on better than I thought. Sorry, guys. It's coming. There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. Pull out the front. I didn't see the back card, so it'll be a surprise. All right, guys, let's get into the second pack. We already got Joker. I like to call him Joker. on the... Ooh, and we got a gold back here? Is that what that is? Come on. Come on now. Give me a monster back there. Am I getting too greedy, guys? Let's see what the Joker's going to give us. And these did retail, I think, at $14.99 per box, guys. So, already, I am stunningly happy. All right, there's Nikolai Jokic. There's a Caruso, Lakers. It's a nice looking card there. Centering a little off on that one. There's one that I can finally notice one, but for the most part, they've been looking good, guys. Iguodala. Michael Kidd Gilchrist. See if he can turn into a better player and get that jump shot fixed. Serge, no longer a Raptor. Aaron Gordon, sure would like to see a Luka in this round since he's over here waiting for his partner. We get to the rookies, nope. Troy Brown Jr. Got some nice stuff coming up though. TJ Warren, all right, Mr. Bubble. TJ Warren. All right, Derek White. Spurs look yesterday. Okay, KCP. Let's see if we can get another Laker in this round. Okay, we got Golden State Warriors. Okay, here comes our rookies. Eric Pascal. Not sure if that's a rookie variation or not, but there we go. Not bad. Next up, Malik Monk. Coming behind that one. Is it going to be a rookie? It's a tribute, I think. Is it upside down? Kyrie Irving tribute. Just a base card. There is an insert. It looks like we have a silver coming up after that. Is that going to be... Give me a Rui one time. It's Washington. Can I get Rui? Oh, man. He ain't on the Wizards no more, guys. He's over there busting tails with the Houston Rockets now. I think Houston's going to look good with him on the team. I don't know what James Harden tripping about. He's a better partner to have than Russell Westbrook was all day, if you ask me. That's just my personal opinion. I love Russell Westbrook, don't get me wrong. But as far as a pairing partner, I think he will fit better with him. So, all right. That's a nice looking silver right there. Looks like we got one more card coming up. No way. No way, guys. Hold up. I already saw the name. Let's see what kind of card this is. It's a green. Yeah, buddy. Bam. Man, I'm sorry if I'm loud, guys, but wow. What a run of boxes. The last two boxes sitting on the shelf, they should have grabbed them, guys. Whoever left them there, they should have grabbed them. Wow. This is ridiculous. This is definitely by far the most ridiculous rip I've done this year. Come on, I mean, don't get me wrong. My Chronicles, I got a lot of autographs. Like, run, that was crazy. That was a crazy run. But this right here, two hanger boxes. Come on. Luka Doncic, my man, gave me some luck. That's what I'm talking about. We got the green. Let's get him sleeved up. Sorry if I ruined the next one, but... We got to get this sleeved up. Wow. Way to go. This is a great day. Merry Christmas to me. Ja Morant in the green. Insane. What is happening here? Okay. I think it's the voltage that we have in the back. I got a little peek of it because it slipped on me. So Jabari Parker on the purple disco starting off with those. Do we have a rookie coming up? The Suns, it is not a rookie, it's going to be Mikal Bridges. Great looking cards. Next coming up. Uh-oh, can I get a Luka one time? Come on, Luka, I asked for you. Come on. Come on, one time. Oh, it's not Luka. That's not even Dallas, that's Minnesota. Now, blue is kind of hard to see on the purple. I thought it was a Dallas symbol, but it's definitely not Dallas. That's Minnesota. So it's a cat. Hey, I won't complain about that one either. I'm not as high on him as some people are, but definitely not a bad hit at all. Karl Anthony Towns purple disco is a nice hit. Okay, we got one more disco, and then we get into our gold voltage card. Let's see. This is Thunder. What are we gonna get? Oh, okay. That's a pretty cool looking. That's interesting. I like that. It's pretty cool. Andre Roberson. Okay. And then our last card. Okay. It's a PJ Washington arriving now. That's what it is. Not a voltage. It's arriving now. So nice. PJ Washington. So look out for him this year too, guys. He's a sharpshooter. See if he pulls that trigger nonstop and beats one of those 3-and-D guys. But that's a nice looking card too. So, wow. Where to begin and where to end? I mean, we hit some good stuff. That's all I can say. We hit some really good stuff. Thank you, Luca. Highlights. We got the base. Ja Morant going in for the dunk. Beautiful rookie card on the premium stock. We also got the green Ja Morant. Very, very nice. Ridiculous. And then the lights, camera, action. Zion Williamson. What a card. This card is beautiful, guys. Man, I love it. This card is just absolutely ridiculous. What a pull. What a day. And then let's go through these little rookies that we got. Got some color in them, got some base. So you got the PJ Washington arriving now. You got the Eric Pascal, Isaiah Roby, Purple Disco, the silver Cody Martin, followed by the base of Cody Martin. And then on our rest of our colors and inserts, we got the Andre Roberson. It's a very nice looking card there, like a portrait. Karl Anthony Towns, Mikal Bridges, Jabari Parker, see if he can have a breakout year. John Wall, Kyrie Irving in the tribute. Shaquille O'Neal in the tribute. And that's a sweet purple disco right there. I love that. I mean, purple on the gold. That is a beauty, man. Wow. What a card. Patrick Beverley. Robert Covington. A green Hemden Diallo. And there you go. So, guys, if you didn't enjoy this rip, you're not a fan of basketball, and you're not a fan of cards, because, wow, these are some beautiful cards. We hit some big ones. It was fun. I don't even know what to say, but I got to find some more of this stuff tomorrow. I hope you guys have some luck out there. Don't pay too much for the premium price on this. Let it come down after a couple weeks, because I imagine they're going to be stocking it up until Christmas week as well. So just keep on the lookout for it, guys, and stay strong and stay vigilant. You'll get there. All right. We'll see you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed it.